I know both of us, what we also like to do in our spare time is go to the theatre.
Yes.
As in the stage theatre,
yes.
not the movie theatre.
Mm-hmm.
And I thought, you know, after footy, we'll obviously be getting into, you know, Broadway and whatnot.
Obviously.
So I thought maybe, do you want to do like a quick audition tape
to
send in?
I think we have to.
Yeah, perfect.
I think now's,
right.
now's my chance.
Alrighty.
Now's our chance.
Say less.
Don't tell me not to live, just sit and putter. Life's candy and the sun's a ball of butter. Don't bring around a cloud to rain on my parade. I'm gonna live and live now. Get what I want, I know how. One roll for the whole shebang. One throw, the bell will go clang. Eye on the target and wham. One shot, one gunshot.
Tracking this preseason, what can we expect from you? Where will you be playing? Give us your thoughts.
I have really enjoyed this preseason. Before we started, I was like, oh geez, it's been a bloody long off season. Like,
mm-hmm.
I was just like, can we get started? yeah, I've had quite a good preseason, like in and out in rehab, but mm-hmm. now fully sort of back to the main group.
Yeah, you are.
And just really enjoying it. Oh goodness.
If I could have one voice, it would be this voice.
Oh yeah, tell me about it.
Voice
and mind.
When the rain is blowing in your face and the whole world is on your case, I could offer you a warm embrace to make you feel my love. Nothing that I wouldn't do. Go to the ends of the earth for you to make you feel my love. To make you feel my love.
Goodness, she's good.
I voted into the leadership group this year.
Yep.
Fantastic news. I was very thrilled personally about it. Yeah, what's your role been so far in the leadership group, and you know, what do you think you're bringing to the Western Bulldogs as a leader?
Wow, very good question.
It's deep. It's deep.
Well, I was very, very honoured to be voted in.
Aww.
Especially when it's by a peers, it does mean a lot.
Yeah.
Obviously, there's like three pretty established leaders in the group in like Lammy, Ellie and Baz.
Mm-hmm.
So I feel like so far I'm just sort of learning off them.
Yeah, for sure.
And more just like finding out like what that looks like for me. Like I know that I bring something really different than those three do, and
yeah.
as Deanna does as well.
Speaking of leaders, one of the greatest leaders. Tay-Tay Spiffs.
Oh! Say less.
Say less. And speak now.
I am not the kind of girl who should be rudely barging in on a white veil occasion, but you are not the kind of boy who should be marrying the wrong girl.
I was gonna do that too.
I know. It was me, you wish it was me,
don't you? Oh,
don't
okay.
Say yes, run away now. I'll meet you when you're out of the church at the back door. No way to say a single vow. You need to hear me out. And they said, speak now. I didn't say my vows, so glad you were around when they said, speak now.
What are you just loving at the moment? You wake up and you're like, I can't wait to do this. See that person. Just, what are you vibing with?
Oh,
give us a glimpse into Gabby land.
I actually, like, over the past year, have become obsessed by going to the movies. I love going to the movies.
How good is it?
I loved the Barbie movie.
Yeah, we did.
We've spoken about this. I absolutely loved it. But I seriously, I would go and watch anything. Yeah. I just love sitting in the cinema, like, watching on the big screen.
100%.
I was taking a walk along the river. Maybe I should walk right up to her and say, it's a game he likes to play. Look into his angel eyes. One look can you hypnotize. He'll take your heart and you must pay.
Good.
Damn, we killed that. Do you remember the first time that we sang that song together?
Oh my god, tell me bloody about it.
Do you remember? Be honest.
No.
Oh my god. But anyway, what are you most looking forward to this season?
My basic answer, which I feel like everybody's really excited for, is our first game back at Witten Oval.
Yes.
Which is just, it goes without saying. We're really excited for that. Mm-hmm. So I'll come up with something else. I think I'm just genuinely excited to see, like, our game style and how different people... I thought that was Bob Murphy.
Sorry, did I? I didn't really interrupt you.
Bob was just a few extra piercings.
He had some leg tattoos.
Wow, what the hell? Anyway, and I think, yeah, literally just our team, like...
Yeah.
Because I think it's going to be very different to last season. Like, a lot of the same players, but... A very different game style, and we've all just, like, developed in the off season and everything like that.
Anyway, Gab, thank you so much for joining me on my drive to training.
Thank you.
We had a near death experience. We almost killed a granny. We saw Bob Murphy.
We saw the great man.
And we got our audition tape for Broadway sorted. Yeah. So our career after footy is, I think it's settled. Safe to say that. It's just definite.
We're going to the New York City, baby. The concrete jungle awaits.